Okay, this is the smoke from the fire in the state park. It's about 2 to 3 acres. It is headed this way towards Canal Road, started at the campground, and is now being fueled by all this dry brush and everything in the state park, headed this way towards Orange Beach.